question for you now that I have you down here.